Hello and welcome for the poster number 613. We are September 4, 2020, and I already started the poster. How to say that? I forget to set the right setting for the voice, so I was talking 30 minutes for nothing. I already started the design. I imported the black brain. Copy paste a part of it that I increase around 120%. I add the title, on a black square with a white stroke. I also play with the font outside of the canvas. I add some text there behind, smaller text, to make the poster a bit more playful and to play a little bit with types. I also change the type I usually use for the poster, and today is a Core Sound G65. Yeah, let's continue to design the poster. I go to Google Translate and type Apollo inside, so that's the result of Apollo, and it's written in Japanese, as you can see. So let's take a look about what kind of Japanese font I get there. If the character panel wants to open and allow me to select a shape, if it's possible, I only if no, I will do something else. Photoshop, don't be mad. Okay, that's bold version. Yeah, Kozuka Gothic PR6N. That's the Japanese and the Chinese. Let's see if in Chinese they are also the same character. Looks so. This one looks not that bad, like Didon style, and plays well with the European font. Okay. Let's make it smaller. Okay, that's okay. the leading is far from being fine. Let's play with it. If I play, let's change the size, increase it. That's much better. Okay, increase the size. I really want a huge type there. Let's place it behind the brain. Let's see what happens if I place it in the center of the canvas. Okay, it's a little bit too down. I want to see the little circle there. Like that, it's okay. Let's duplicate this. Okay. Still not, huh? Just duplicate it. You don't want. What's the matter there? Oh my God. What's wrong? Where are those fonts there? They are behind. Is that really possible? Okay, yeah, I think they stay behind. Alright, good question. I don't know. Okay, now you will select me the two layer. Erase them. Here we are, Finley. Another occurrence behind. Let's see if there are another one, just in case. If no, it's done. Yeah, I want to copy you. And duplicate it several times. I want something that be able to contrast with the huge font on the top. On the top. Okay, it's time to change the leading of this type there, because I can do nothing with it. Let's say 190 for start. 190. It's too much. 180, 70, 60 looks, would be okay, I think. Yeah, it looks okay. Come back into the text area. And oh, and fix this. Okay, come on. Seriously there. I click between. Voilà. No. Whew, I come on, erase it. Yeah. Erase it too. And continue to copy and paste, please. Right now. I duplicate it. And I think it's okay like this. So now I want a little bit of color. So I create a new layer. I selected B on the keyboard for the brush tool. Let's see what happens there. Dust particle. Select the color. I want a red. Black, gray, and red just fit pretty well together. Okay, that's not what I want. Dust particle. Okay, two squared. It looks like a rectangle. It's not fine. Text. That's a great city. Why do I have that? I have to remove that scenes. Delete group. because it's so unuseful. Dusty green strip. Maybe it will be okay. Let's try and not really the right place there. Maybe I should show a little bit more. Yeah, like this. Now let's select a gray, a lighter gray. Yeah, a little bit red. Let's have a try. Come behind all of the layers. Let's select another brush. No, what am I doing? Come on, see. The angle. 90. Okay. 76. Exact. And let's play sweetly with some brush here and here. Okay, that's too much. Now I select the rectangle tool and I see what it bring if I put a large rectangle there. This color break a little bit the vibes. Should use a neutral gray. Yeah, it's much better with a neutral gray. Here, I get rid of a few layers. It's not good like this. And I'm starting to add some more rectangle here and here. Try to select the font. Place it in white there and see what happens. Yeah, white. I want white. You are behind. Let's trace another white square there. It's not It's not gray, it's gray, it's not white. It's straight there. Maybe try to paint something with that colors, with that color. That's just fine when you use a brush. That way you can use the bottom of the brush because it's not the same shape than that, so it doesn't look like a duplication. Okay, let's place it a little bit above. Like here, select this color and paint something with that color too, and see what happens. Okay, create a new layer. I think I will do that two times because it's there is like an opacity inside the brush. Maybe three times. Yeah, it looks perfect. Command T to turn, and I place it around there, and I try to make it looks like if it's the shape of the font, like this, and it looks not so bad. I duplicate the layer, I merge them, make the color stronger, and it's done. Let's select the square there. Hey, my lollipop. Try to put it just on the top of this character. Seems like an impossible mission. Done. Let's add another little red detail just in the center of this little circle there. Oh no, don't make it red. Here, select the red color, take a look at what happens, and it looks okay, except that it doesn't look really great. Get rid of it, and yeah, remove it, it's better. So now let's see what happens with the shadow. It's weird and cool at the same time. It's very strange. Let's do it like this. No shadow today, because it's fine like this. Let's take a look at the poster in his off without anything around. Maybe select the black color and see what's happening. Okay, just get a little ID there and I'll select the brain. Lasso tool, L on the keyboard. That's not enough. Here I come. I make a selection. Command C, Command V. And I place it behind all the layer. Something like there. Yeah, why not? And I duplicate it one more time. And I place it there. I do the same on the top. I select Command C, Command V. I have to select the layer of the brain, of course, if I want to duplicate the shape inside. I place it around here. And I continue to duplicate it. And I make the last one smaller. No reason for that, just aesthetic. Here, and this one, of course, I should make it bigger, like 120. It looks fine, I think. Yeah, perfect. So I think the poster is done now. I thank you to follow along this short poster. And I sorry, and yeah, I see you tomorrow for the poster number 614. Take good care of yourself, and see you tomorrow. Goodbye. Okay, come on.